Last week, the Jabberwockies stole the show, but JC let them off with a warning.
The difficulty level in this wasn't very high with the dancing.
This week, they have no choice but to bring the dancing back.
So, you know, we got that song PYT from Michael Jackson, man. It's gonna be dope, guys.
Michael pretty much set precedence for any artist that has come after him.
You know what's dope about Michael, dude? It's the conviction in his movement. You can tell he fully commits.
Oh, right there, dog, like that.
There we go.
Hey, you brought the hats and jackets, right?
Yeah, of course I brought it.
Oh, sorry, man.
So today, we brought in the hat and the jacket to use them as props into our dance movements. The one thing we like about Michael Jackson is the way he dresses, and of course, the way that he uses his wardrobe.
Oh! Oh, messed up!
With the jacket on, you're gonna be able to do a lot of cool movements. No, using the hats, not as easy as you think it is. If that one person messes up, it ruins the whole picture. We want to nail our moves, we want to nail his moves, and of course, we don't want to let the King of Pop down.
Well, let's hope they can dress up their routine and avoid a wardrobe malfunction. Performing to a master mix of PYT, here's Jabberwockies. Off stage, it just makes you want to You got it. Now, JC,
what did you think of Jabberwockies?
Okay, guys, here's the deal. Usually I come at you guys picking on little things. This week I really can't pick on you. I really can't. You made my job super easy. I don't know who, I mean, you guys showed up with a little bit of everything. You had the Michael thing, but you had your own thing. You did. You showed up with everything. You thought about every little piece. One of you did a gainer back, like over here, which is like amazing. To run forward and do a backflip is sick. And that's super athletic. So you took that element of it. You took an element where one of you guys jumped in the front and just entertained the crowd and everybody backed him up. And that's showmanship. And Michael was a showman. And yet you did it in your way by having fun with it. So it was a great performance by the Jabberwockies. You guys, I can't pick on you guys.
Lil Mama.
Great job.
Now that's what I'm talking about. For real, like when y'all came out here this week, every week when y'all come out, y'all never forget that y'all on the top, but y'all are fighting to be here. You never forget that it's a fight. You never forget that you are in a competition. I love that about y'all. Y'all came out here and I felt like I was watching Michael Jackson, but I never, ever forgot that I was watching the Jabberwockies.
Yeah! Shane!
Really?
All right, my boys. Okay, of course y'all got busy. It's a couple things that I want to talk about, though. When you came up, Kevin, and did your Michael Jackson solo, I love the crotch grab, okay? Can I see that in the instant replay right there? Just for the ladies.
Oh yeah!
I think he threw
an extra couple.
Yeah, he did.
I don't know Michael doing it that long.
If you're gonna do it, do it. You know what I mean? But y'all capital.
Circus.
Listen, y'all capitalize on it. That's what I'm talking about. If you're going to do Michael, you got to take it to the next level. Nothing, no doubt about that, okay? Way to represent. Good job. The outfits was off the hook. When y'all came and stood right here and did the little hip thing to the crowd, y'all played to the crowd, that's the best thing you could ever do in a performance because we're here to see you.